Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. First, we multiply both sides with dt, and you got about dy equals to this one. Dt. Next, we need to put the integration for the both sides. Next, the integral of dy, you got about y. The integral of t, you got about t squared over 2. The integral of e to the power of t minus 9, you got about 2e to the power of t minus 9. And we put about c. Now, we have the conditions. That means we got about t equals to number 9, y equals to number 4. So we put t equals to number 9, y equals to number 4, and you will got about 81 over 2. This one you got about 2. So we can find the value of c in here. That's about 4 minus 81 over 2 minus number 2, and we will got about negative 77 over 2. And later that, we put about c equals to negative 77 over 2. And that is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.